kutoka eneo la kiuchumi la Ziwa Victoria wameomba magavana wa kaunti za eneo hilo kushughulikia swala la madeni, wakisisitiza kwamba kuendelea kuchelewesha malipo kwa wanakandarasi kumeathiri pakubwa. Katibu wa muungano wa wanakandarasi hao, Goodness Oloch, anasema bunge la seneti lilikiri mahangaiko yanayopitia, hivyo kuwahimiza magavana kuwalipa kwa wakati.
The Senate clearly captured the predicaments of contractors and suppliers are facing in Kenya as summarized below. Collapse and subsequent closure of business, stalling of county projects, numerous court cases. We are languishing in poverty. We are facing high cost of living. There is increased cases of mental illnesses, extreme cases of depression amongst contractors and suppliers. Properties are auctioned by auctioneers. We have been rendered credit worthless by financial institutions. We have been faced by cases of divorce, separation at family levels. Of course, there is reduction of tax collections by the government leading to low economic growth.
Na mwakilishi wa kike wa kaunti ya Busia, Catherine Omanyo,